Hello, ma'am. May I know your name and where you stay?
My name is Pavanjeet Kaur and I stay in Hargobind, India.
What is your child's age?
I have two children, also my daughters, and one is 13 and the other one is 7.
What were you looking for them?
Initially, I was looking for a handwriting class, but when I came here and met Abha ma'am, she told me that she was taking vocabulary classes, Voca Home, and when she told me about what she's going to do with them, I forgot about handwriting and then I began with the vocabulary class.
So which other institutes you look for?
Not really. I inquired a couple of them on the telephone but never wanted to meet them only. But once I spoke to Abha ma'am, I made sure I came here, I spoke to her and I was truly impressed by what she's going to do with my children. And somewhere down the line I wanted a vocabulary class for my children also, and when she told me what she's going to do, I thought it was fantastic and I enrolled them in.
So you finally chose Voca Boom Purple Bench. Can you share the reason as well?
That's what I'm telling, Voca Boom Purple Bench, because just mainly because of Abha ma'am, because I hadn't put my child yet. So when I spoke to her, it was only what she told me, what she's going to do, the way she told me, how she is going to do, and completely her personality, I was impressed and I wanted to give it a try, and I'm happy that I did it.
Based on experience, tell us two good things which you really like about them.
Voca Boom is an excellent concept here. Children are taught new words, vocabulary, which we can't do it at home. And they do it just so casually in a very playway method, I can say. And children just love it and they wait for their class, which is once a week. And vocabulary is truly enriched. I feel there is a difference. Even in the school performance, I see a difference, apart from their conversational skills, which Abha ma'am has managed to develop.
And anything that could be better?
Only little bit of infrastructure, that's all. Nothing else.
Last question. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend Voca Boom Purple Bench to other parents?
4, definitely.
Thank you for your feedback.
Thank you.